6.2 million children are trapped in vicious cycles of forced labor. This is modern-day slavery. Instead, they should be free to go to school, learn, and play. You can change this.